An Olympic gold medalist. Now she's in her junior year, Kathy.
She is one of the most consistent performers in college gymnastics, and that's a first for Kyla. A 1.5 twist, and the first one she does in competition, she nails it.
She did a full all last year. They were hoping she could step it up and do a 1.5, which is scored from a perfect 10 start value. And what a way to drill. You talk about this, leadership.
This is exactly what UCLA needed. They were a little wonky up until this point. This is the type of performance. Look at that. Hips 4 feet up, but how she finds that landing is uncanny. This is such perfection. Unreal. Good for her.